pictures of it, looks like a couple tractor trailers involved. One of which, the trailer went right through the guy's sleeper from one truck into the other. It didn't look too good. Hopefully they're all okay. Yeah, but look at this springtime awesomeness I'm getting to drive in this morning. It's pretty sweet. Not really, but get there when I get there, going as safe as I possibly can, you know? That's all I can do. There to be on time. Think I might make it. Gonna be close. Rolling into Canton, New York. They have through here. Pretty neat. They had that old school look, you know, way back in the day. But they might have flared. Quickly they move. Alright, all done here in Potsdam. Rolling about 20 miles north up to Messina. It's part of my Monday northbound adventure. Got here at 5 o'clock on the dot. That was my appointment. Got backed in about 5 after. They were done taking their stuff off about 10 after 7. So it only took them a little over 2 hours to get their stuff off. Not too bad. They had 1,100 cases. Morning. At 9 I sat for an hour before they even started unloading me. And now it's, I don't know, it's about quarter after 11 or so. And I'm on my way. Well, you'll never guess where I'm taking this empty. I bet you'll never guess. That's right. Going down to Baldwinsville. Except instead of just dropping this trailer, I'm actually picking up a load to take back to the yard in Syracuse. But all in all, today's been a pretty decent day. Pretty chilly day. It was a balmy 12 degrees when I got up here. And I think it might be around 20 now. Which for the beginning of April is freezing! But that's pretty much all that's going on right now. Just making my way down to Baldwinsville. Finish off my Monday, you know? Because as you know, Monday should be against the law. Alright, Monday, April 4th, 81, Route 81, southbound. Lost my train of thought there for a second. Coming up on this rest area just south of Watertown. I need to take a pause for the cause, and the lights are flashing. They're saying, come on in, boys, come on in. We want to talk to you. They can talk to me all they want, as long as I can pee first. When you gots to go, you gots to go. Straighten out here because I didn't really pull in all that well. There we go. Whew. Well, I feel a whole lot better. And it's pretty busy in here. Because old DOT's working, so every truck going by is rolling through. Because that's what you do. They'll come after you, and that's a pretty big ticket. And I'm on. drop in and hook in, hook in and drop in and hook in, trailers that is. Drop in and hook in, hook in and drop in, drop in, hook in, drop in, hook in, drop in, hook in, trailers. In Baldwinsville, New York, in about an hour or so. Well, that was a lot of fun. I just left Baldwinsville. Then a little drop in and hook in and hook in and drop in. Little cursing and swearing and filthity foul, foul, filth, foul, foul, filthity foul. Had some issues with the tandems, and I had a couple issues with the load bars I was using, and you know, I'm pushing time. So now, thanks to all the mishaps and mayhem that I just was involved with, I now have to use my 16-hour exception to get back to the yard. Yada, yada, yada. Wouldn't be a Monday if I didn't have to use that, right? Right. Other than that, it's been a pretty decent day for a Monday. And right now, I'm just going to take this load back to the yard. I'm going to drop it. Top off my fuel tanks. Call down the HQ. Tell them what they could do with their job. No, actually, I'd like to. No, actually, I'm just going to find out what my assignment is tomorrow. And then I'm going to go home, get something to eat, and call it a day. So until next time, I'll talk to y'all later. Y'all have a good day, eh? I'm out of here. Hasta la pasta.